I think it's a new phase in Afghanistan, the formation of national unity government, ratification of SOFA and DSA. And also, I should mention that last night, President Rani signed the SOFA. So that now the legal framework is fully there